Just okay. Must have gone pretty well. You don't get home until the middle of the night.
I went for a walk so I could sort some things out. That was in my head. That's
right. Look,
the fact that you're still in love with Jack, you know, right?
Angela, I saw the woman. A bunch of stuff that was in me I didn't even know was still there came out. Things happen. There's certain things you just have no control over, all right?
Like what?
Like love.
Love. You know, what do you know about love? What do you possibly think you know about love? You know, I'm sick and tired of men using love like it's some kind of disease you just catch. Love should have brought your ass home last night.
Every time you touch, I feel trembling in my heart. I had no one to say. I know that Whitney is looking down on us right now. And she's loving the fact that you're loving her. So please give Whitney Houston love again. Please love her. It is now my pleasure to introduce to you one more song that we'd like to do. And I have two people that I'd like to bring. Once again, Judith Hill and a special guest artist that will help me sing this song. Let's just start music.
Would you give it up for me?